This massive high school in Gary, Indiana, closed in 2015 due to having failed academic ratings for 6 years straight. It also needed $2.8 million in maintenance and repairs. Everything was left behind. All the school supplies, a massive swimming pool, a full gym, and all the library books. The school is now demolished.